see Danny. He forgot his lunchbox.
No. Gotta go. See you guys.
Mark Solano, renewal check.
And delivery.
I am back. Vacation is over.
What's been going on?
Hi.
Is Danny okay?
Oh, he didn't come in this morning.
Did Danny tell you he was going anywhere?
I thought he'd be here.
Danny, it's Mom. You're not at school. Call me now. I want to know where you are.
And he didn't call to say he wasn't going to be...
Not sure where he is right now. Mark, it's me. Call me now. Excuse me. Do you know what's going on?
Cops at the beach. Heard they found a body.
At 6:52 a.m. today, the body of a 12-year-old child was found on North Beach here in Gracepoint.
Most likely it's abduction.
I want to tell them.
No.
You don't know this family.
How many deaths have you worked?
This is my first.
You can't make it better for them.
It's Danny. I saw his sneakers. Is it Ellie?
Something like this happens, it's impossible to know what to do, especially when it's your best friend.
Well, I have to talk to the police.
Is there something you want to tell me?
I saw Danny with someone.
With who?
I don't know.
He didn't fall from here. Someone wanted to make it look like an accident.
We're now classifying this death as a suspected homicide. I swear, we will find the person responsible.
We made a list of people who might have done it.
Everyone on this list is your friend.
We know.
Here we go.
Do you recognize this person?
Never seen him in my life.
We've never had a murder here.
God, poor kid.
I did not confirm that. You do not speculate.
They released his name. Everyone knows it's us now.
Who told that journalist? That family's lives are destroyed, and then we screw up and make it worse.
Who was it?
Why should they trust us now?
It's all right.
I can't do this.
Boy, I can't have the police at my house.
What do you want me to do?
What were you doing that night?
Am I a suspect?
I am relying on you to catch them.
If you or someone you know has noticed anything unusual...
Have you been talking to the cops?
Don't hide anything, because we will find out.
You won't get in trouble if you tell me the truth.
Please, tell the police immediately.
We have to work this out together.
There will be no hiding place for Danny's killer. We will catch whoever did this.